So guys, today for the West Brom Sim, they're currently bottom of the Premier League, so should be an easy win with our best team playing. Of course, our best team is now without Roche, because of his injury, dislocated shoulder out for 2 months, which is until the end of the season. But on the whole, shouldn't be too bad. Faulkner, it's a good turn he's just done. Couldn't quite get the shot off there. He's just scored 5 against Sassuolo, Faulkner. And he's got one here against West Brom inside 6 minutes. And very good start to the game. West Brom at bottom, only had 4 wins out of 32. So we should be having absolutely no problem in beating them. I mean, that's a powerful shot by Faulkner. The block's gone all the way back there. Branko Julio, it's a good turn. We're really on top of West Brom here. Faulkner, Branko Julio, tackled. Branko Julio to Faulkner. Oh, it's a good tackle. West Brom are defending quite well. But then their attack is not attacking well. Franco, Park, Faulkner, it's our throw here. Romangi Tuka. Oh, goes alone and shoots, and it's saved by Sam Johnstone. That's half time. Faulkner's goal in the 6th minute, the only difference between the sides, and he is our best player at the moment on 8.8. Just hope we can extend our lead in the second half. Faulkner. Oh, again. West Brom defending well. I didn't actually check how many goals they'd conceded, but they probably haven't conceded many, it's just they can't score. Branko Julio, Wamangi Tuka, across, was defended. Corner, it's deflected, could have gone in. Vigvusen. Tavares. Lofted over to Park. Blocked. We've defended well in this game. I know West Brom haven't tried many attacking options. They've just been trying to get through our players, and it's not working for them. We keep tackling, but we are doing our tackles well and not fouling them, which is very good. We get a free kick here, probably for a handball. Faulkner is standing over it, which I'm not a fan of. Let's put Franco there. Faulkner's in the box now. We'll play it to Faulkner. And he will shoot and it will be blocked. Two minutes added on. Good tackle, taps over. Right, that's full time, 1-0. Would have liked more, but it's a win and a clean sheet. Can't be complaining too much. Our best player was Faulkner on an 8.2. Let's see the league table. So we are third in the Premier League. We are 5 goal difference ahead of Liverpool with the game in hand. 4 points behind Everton and 9 behind Manchester City. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.